Hello children, how are you? I'm fine. Hope you all having a great time with your parents and doing homework given by me, right? Okay, in the last class we have learnt this is little finger. This is little finger. In which rhyme we have learnt it? Yes, we have learnt from the rhyme 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Do you remember this? Yes. So, how many fingers do we have? 10 fingers. 10 fingers in two hands. 5 in right hand, 5 in left hand. And children, do you know what are the names of our fingers? Okay, I will help you. This is little finger. This is little finger. Chota finger, little finger. From the first I will come. This is thumbs up, thumb. This is our thumb. This is dish. What is this? Which finger? This is index finger. This is thumb. This is index finger. And this is middle finger. See, we in our hand 5 fingers we have. This is a middle one. I am closing the remaining fingers. This is a middle finger. And this is ring finger. This is ring finger. And this is little finger. This is little finger. So shall we learn another rhyme? I think we have done this in our online class. Thumb rhyme. Do you remember? Okay, now you have to sing with me. Okay, let's get started. Yes. Where is Thumbkin? Where is Thumbkin? Here I am. Here I am. How are you this morning? Very fine and very well. Run away. Run away. One more time. Where is Thumbkin? Where is Thumbkin? Here I am, here I am. How are you this morning? Very fine and very well. Run away, run away. Okay, so your duty is to learn the rhymes. Take care, bye bye.